Aaron, you and I are about to bear witness to the greatest achievements a man can achieve on the guitar.